For instance, if a First Nation has 200 eligible voters, the First Nation would need 51 yes votes, and there must be more yes votes than no votes.